So the checker flag waves in the front wheel drive heat race for Bronson Lawson in car number 36, picking up the victory. Followed by Matt Skaggs in the 16 car. And Jason Griffith in the 98. That's your top. drive feature. Coming home in first, car number 16. Big hand for Matt Skaggs. So Matt Skaggs gets the win, followed by Jason Frazier. Bronson Lawson and Jason Griff hopefully will continue the racing action here this season at Atomic Motor Speedway. On your way out, I'd like to wish you a happy, safe home and a safe trip home.